Hi, I'm Travis with the US Tape Company. Today I want to talk to you about our 8991G self-leveling rotary laser level by Kapro. The 8991G is a self-leveling rotary laser that can self-level up to 5 degrees. It has plumb dots both up and down and is IP65 water and dust resistant. This rotary laser level is designed for jobs like laying foundation, wall and fence construction, floors, ceilings, laying sloped water and sewer lines, even partitions and drywalls. The 8991G has an accuracy rating of 1/8 of an inch at 100 feet. It also has a range of 160 feet indoors and up to 980 feet outdoors with a laser detector. It has 5 variable rotation speeds, 0 at stationary, 60, 120 RPMs, 300, and finally 600 RPMs. It has both automatic and manual modes and can be used on either a horizontal plane or a vertical plane. It also has dual slope leveling on both the X and Y axis, which makes it perfect for doing things like leveling a floor for a drain. Let's take a look inside the hard shell case here to see what accessories the 8991G comes with. First inside the case, we have the 8991G laser level itself. The 8991G comes with the rechargeable battery pack pre-installed, but you'll also find that it comes with this second replaceable battery pack. On top of the two battery packs, the 8991G also comes with an AC input, DC output power supply. It also comes with laser beam finding safety glasses, as well as a magnetic laser target. You'll also find the remote for the 8991G. The remote control has a range of up to about 30 feet. Last but not least, we have our included laser detector for those long range jobs. Let's take a look at the controls for the 8991G. On the left-hand side of your laser, there's two yellow buttons with black arrows. Those are to rotate left and right. The yellow button with the flashing level is your auto and manual mode. Turning on manual mode will disable the self-leveling feature of your laser level. On the right-hand side of your power button is your automatic drift system. You use this function to prevent misaligning the laser level while in automatic mode. On the right middle side is your rotation speed control. You can set it to stay stationary at 0, once for 60 RPM, twice for 120, 3 times for 300, and a 4th time for 600 RPMs. Simply press the button again to put it back into stationary mode. The button on the top right is your scan function. Place the level where you want it to shine. The scan function is used to limit the area covered by the laser when you don't want a full 360. The scan can go in 0 degrees, 10 degrees, 45 degrees, 90 degrees, and 180 degrees before returning to your full 360. The white buttons with the red arrows in the middle are there to determine your slope. You can slope on both the X and Y up to 5 degrees. I hope this video helped. Thank you for watching.